Today we have a worksheet about if things are compassionate or if things are not compassionate. So have an adult help you read these, cut them out, and then glue them in the right boxes.